Billie Jean King. During that, she overtook Billie Jean King as the oldest ever woman to claim a Grand Slam doubles championship. That's where Lisa Raymond's
is to stay solid when the pressure hits.
14.
But, you know, you've got her experience on that side of the net, and you've got Daniel Ness's experience on this.